It is March 11th, 2022, and things are swell today.